are the data objects which are used to categorize the data and store it as labels. They can store both strings and integers. They are useful in the columns which have a limited number of unique values. For example, male, female, and true or false, etc. They are useful in data analysis for statistical modeling. Factors are created using a function called as a factor round bracket open close by taking a vector as a input. So let's start with the practical implementation of factors. 1, which contains some values. We'll take 1 to 10 values. And we'll check whether the vec1 is a factor or not. So use the function print, and again within print function we'll use another function is.factor. Into the bracket we'll provide or give a vec1. We'll select both lines and we'll run. So it gives the output as false, means a given vector is not a factor. So how to convert a vector into the factor? So for that we'll have a fact1 is equal to, or we can use the arrow. We'll use a function called as a factor into the bracket the vect1, and we'll print fact1, select last two lines and use run. So it will display the output as a labels. We'll check whether the given fact1 is a factor or not. So for that use a function is.factor. Into the bracket we'll provide fact1. We'll select last line and click on run. So it displays that the given fact1 is a factor. We'll take another example to check the labels within the factor. So we'll have a vec2 which contains element just like north, south, east, comma west, again west, east, north, north, east, west, and we'll convert this vector into factor. So we'll have fact2, use a function factor, into the bracket vec2. We'll print the value of fact2. So print into the bracket fact2 and select all three lines and click on run. So it displays the output as labels. So there are four different labels present within the given data: east, north, south, and west.